Cephalohematoma is a type of hematoma that occurs under the skin but above the infant's skull. This injury occurs as a result of pressure on the infant's head during birth, most often from forceps or vacuum extraction tools. Often, infants do not require treatment, and cephalohematoma will heal with time. However, complications like jaundice or sepsis can occur. It is important that infants with cephalohematoma are appropriately diagnosed and monitored for signs of complications.